Okay, it's time for an F major scale. You'll do 1 2 3 4 1 2 3. So usually it's 1 2 3 1 2 3 4, right? But now you're doing 1 2 3 4 because of this troublesome B flat that you're going to pivot on. You're going to pivot over it and do 1 2 3. Okay, and then your last one is this F. If you know you're not going any farther, you can play it with your ring finger. But if you're going farther, then switch over from your middle finger here to your thumb. So it'll be. Again, just the one, it's. If you're going down more, you can switch to your third finger.